Hello YouTube, today I want to show you a fairly rare metal I have. Well, maybe uncommon to rare, it's in the middle of that. Czechoslovakian occupation metal. It is dated 1st October 1938, that's when Germany started the occupation and marched in to Czechoslovakia and annexed it to Sudetenland. And on the metal it says Ein Reich, which means one Reich. Ein Führer means one Führer, and Ein Volk, which means one people. Well, here you go. Czechoslovakian occupation medal. Please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.